Hey guys, welcome to Show and Tell Toys.
Okay, check it out. What are all these toys right here?
Rescue Bots!
Transformers Rescue Bots, and these are all the toys that came out this year, right?
Yeah, these just are like the game called Transformers Hero Adventures.
Really? I didn't know there was a game like that, but these are all the Transformers Rescue Bots toys from this year from Hasbro. Here's a Chase. There he transforms and just like that. And there's a Bumblebee.
And there's a
Heatwave that has a trailer. And he transforms.
And look behind there.
Oh yeah, and there's a High Tide and he transforms into the rescue rig. Let's see him transform. Cool. And he transforms. All right, there you go, put his arms up. Good job. And there's a new Optimus Prime on. And there's a... the station, Griffin Rock. Oh, we need some fire. We're missing fire. We need to find the other flame. It's supposed to go right there. And then there's a police station. And there is a chase truck.
Trailer.
It's a chase truck with a trailer, right?
And a chase fire
and
truck.
And a trailer. And it's got a little claw inside. Look at that claw. And you pull this trigger right here. As soon as I get it. And you can pull this. Snap, snap, snap. And you get bad guys like Dr. Morocco behind bars right now. Okay, so we have two more rescue bots. Okay, we've got them out of the box. And who is this? This is Boulder, right? Just push him in. Yeah, just like that.
And
he's a little tiny bulldozer, right?
Medix. He transforms into an ambulance.
Medix, yep, he's an ambulance. Okay, so here's Medix. So let's transform. We can just pull his arms apart like this. And his kind of the top of his cab or top of his back part here just folds into his legs.
Can I try it?
Yep, and then to transform him back, how do you transform him back? Show me. There we go. Just yeah, you can push his arms in or you can even push his head in. Push his head in. You gotta make sure everything locks together, but there he is. He's an ambulance. He's Medix, the doc bot. And here's Boulder the construction bot. And see, these are kind of smaller ones, kind of like this Heat Wave. This is a smaller one from this year. And also this Bumblebee is a smaller one from this year. And check out, here's Chase. And he's a smaller one from this year.
So we got the whole team.
And here's another Chase. Here's the Chase truck. And he's about the same size.
And then
you got Medix. And he's about the same size. Cool. So you got all these rescue bots from this. Oh, and duh, we forgot about Blades. And here's Blades.
The copter bot.
And he's about the same size. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and Bumblebee. And I wonder if they're going to come out with a small Optimus Prime one. Do they have a small Optimus Prime?
Yeah, they have one.
Is there? Where's Optimus Prime? So here is an Optimus Prime. He's from last year, but he's about the same size. He's small like the others. And that'll work. Maybe they made them all in the same line. So 1, 2, 3, 4 rescue bots plus another chase for the... oh, for the police station trailer, and then Medix, and then Bumblebee, and then Optimus, and whoa, that's a lot of rescue bots, but also we have Blur and Salvage too, right?
Yeah.
Get Blur and Salvage. Okay, here's a Blur right here. Hello, Blur. Welcome to the club. There's Blur and Salvage. Salvage. Okay, and Salvage. There we go.
That's the whole team.
And there's the whole team of rescue bots. Yeah, and High Tide. He's a new one, but he's a big one. And then this Optimus Prime is new for this year, too. Oh, and what about these dogs?
We got Draco.
And then this Dalmatian dog that shoots little spouts of water, right? Let's put them right here. And then we can put fires out.
Where's Servo?
Servo?
Mm-hmm.
Got that one. Oh, and then we gotta get this rescue dog that turns into a motorcycle. And he's ready. Flip him around again. And he's a motorcycle. Oop. We gotta keep going with his nose. There we go. Now he's a motorcycle. Alright. Cool. Okay. Alright, now. Oh, yeah. And Servo the dog.
He transforms into a drill.
Yep. He transforms into a drill. Cool. Alright. Wonder if this... This boulder, yep, look at that. He's got spots right there for Servo. He can be used right here. You can put Servo right in his hand like that. And now he can use it as a drill. And drill a hole. Cool. What do you guys think of all these rescue bots? They're pretty cool, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, they are. There's so many to play with. Oh, wow.
These Transformers Rescue Bots from 2016 are really cool. I can't wait for Hasbro to come out with more. They're so fun to play with. Well, that's it for this episode of Show & Tell. Make sure you check out my channel for other Transformers Rescue Bots videos and for more exciting toys. Do you like seeing really cool and exciting toys? Then click on the video that just popped up at the top of your screen. Or check out my channel for lots of different toys like cars, trains, Rescue Bots, Frank the Combine, Thomas and Friends, Star Wars Hot Wheels, Color Changers, High Tide, Transforming Lightning McQueen, Minions, Thomas, Inside Out, and many, many more. Show & Tell Toys is the place to be to see all kinds of new and exciting toys, so make sure you subscribe to stay updated to see really awesome toys from the Show & Tell Toys channel. See you there!